Browned buttered poppy seed sauce that goes with that. It's a specialty from Veneto. And but with the arugula pasta, a lot of times I do browned butter, you know, maybe with sage or something, but I thought, you know what, let's do with the red and the green, I'll make a red sauce. So what I wanted to do is I picked the easiest red sauce that's out there. So Marcella Hazan, who's a very famous, well-known Italian chef, she has a recipe that is literally, and this is why I haven't shown you what it is, because it's so easy. It is a can of tomatoes. So it's a can of whole tomatoes. If you can get San Marzo's, get San Marzo's if you can. These are imported from Italy. And no spices, no salt, you know, nothing extra in it.
Just pureed tomatoes?
No, they're whole can, the whole tomatoes, the whole tomato.
Okay.
And then you take an onion and peel it and cut it in half and drop it in there. And take 5 tablespoons of butter and plop those in there. And then just get it to a nice little tiny simmer, and then that's it. Leave it alone. And let it cook like that for about 45 minutes.
That looks like a tomato paste.
Here. They're in puree.
Yeah,
but do you see? Because
yeah.
They're always in puree, you right. know? So what you do is you just let this sit like this, and then we'll let that sit for 45 minutes. And what will happen is the butter will start to melt, the tomatoes will start to break down, the onion will also start to soften, it's flavoring everything. And then once the fat starts to rise to the top and you see the fat is kind of creating like little fat bubbles on the top, that's when you know it's done. So I'm just going to let that go. I'm going to let that go real slow.